GM Radiant, with all its innovations and improvements, is our answer to the mining market. One essential part of it is our new miner. The development of it has been going on over the last months, and the final product is something that is allowing us to build up the most efficient operations that we've ever had, and at the same time to scale up massively. We've been doing more hardware development and production ourselves to be able to optimize our entire setup. And the result of that, or part of the result of that, is what I want to show you today. It's a very optimized mining machine where we've put in all our knowledge and know-how that we've accumulated over the last years and all put it together into one machine that looks simple, is easy to use, but packs a bunch of power. I think the easiest other machine to compare these ones to is our installation in Iceland, where we've showed in quite a lot of detail the mining rigs that are standing there. So if you look at our machines in Iceland, there's a lot of parts that need to be screwed together. It's like lots of loose ends. This causes a lot of overhead in the handling and the logistics of these devices. And we've improved especially these kind of design choices with our new miner. For the miners in Iceland, we previously showed long production lines with lots of people working at benches, all screwing together these miners and plugging all the cables in the correct way before they actually go in the shelf. With these miners, it's a completely different story. We were working for weeks on end just to get the miners in the shelves. Here, it's a matter of days. They get delivered in a truck. You get them out of the box. They're ready to go. All you need to do is slot them in the shelf, connect them to power and network. And from then on, the software configuration and all the automatic systems, they just take over and handle everything. So deployment of a farm is as fast as it can be with these type of machines. Because we handle the design and the production of these machines, we specifically design these machines in a way where our design of the data center goes hand in hand with the design of the machine. There's no spare capacities in the data center to be used. The miners can perfectly fill the space, which means that we have perfect power density and perfect cooling efficiency. The performance of these machines is actually quite incredible. We're making sure that there's no spare space in these machines that's unused. That they're fully equipped, full of our hardware, and the efficiency and the tuning of the inside hardware is maxed out in a way that allows us to have the maximum amount of computing power per shelf that's possible. And because they're fully automated with the internal software that's running on them and the automation system, Genesis Hive, that's administering them from the outside, manual labor to administer these machines is almost zero. So for maintenance, it's an extremely easy machine to work with. We've been working on our new mining machine for the last months continuously, and have been iterating a lot of it and have been putting in a bunch of know-how from our side. And at the moment, we're keeping the intellectual property for this private. So we're not selling this miner, we're keeping it for ourselves for the benefit of for our customers. And the final product is something that we can really be proud of showing, that we're really happy to have, and that's allowing us to scale up massively.